Biden-Harris, Tax and Tony Vargas. Democrats have caused the highest inflation in 40 years. Groceries, gas, and housing are totally unaffordable. That's why Don Bacon is working to eliminate taxes on tips and Social Security.